Welcome to TwoFingerBanjo.com. I'm Matt Brown. This tune, John Dye, comes from the fiddle playing of Henry Hall, who lived in Cave in Rock, Illinois. That tune and so many other songs and fiddle tunes can be found in a remarkable book of downstate Illinois folk music called Dear Old Illinois, and I have a copy right here. The book was published by Gary Harrison and Joe Burgess, and it includes transcriptions of over 750 songs and fiddle tunes from Gary Harrison's collection and that of David McIntosh. If you can get your hands on it, I highly recommend it. It's a remarkable piece of ethnomusicology. I divide the A part into two big phrases in a call and response sort of structure. So here's the call. One, two, three. Try it. One, two, go. Feels good, you're ready for the second half, the response. Here's what the response, or the second phrase, sounds like. Try it. One, two, three. Feel free to pause the video and work on it yourself, or jump back to the first phrase chapter. Otherwise, move on and we'll put the entire A part together. Let's do two A parts in a row. One, two, three. If you'd like to do that again, just jump back to the beginning of this section. Here's how I play the first phrase of the B part. Your turn. One, two, three. One, two, go. Once you feel good about that, move on to the second phrase. In the second phrase of the B part, the fiddles do this crazy double stop slurring thing. We're not gonna do it. We can't really do it on the banjo. It just sounds like this for us. Try it. One, two, three. And again, one, two, go. Once you feel good about the hammer-on and everything, we're ready to put phrases one and two together. One, two, go. Let's try it again. One, two, go. Once you feel good about that, you're ready for the third phrase. The third phrase is very similar to the first. Try it. One, two, ready, go. One more time. One, two, three, four. Once that feels good, we can play phrases one, two, and three all together. One, two, go. One more time. One, two, go. Once that feels good, you're ready for the fourth and final phrase. Our last phrase of the B part is going to be identical to the last phrase of the A part. Try that. It's the last two measures on the tab. One, two, three, four. Feel free to pause the video and make sure your fingers remember that, and then we'll put the entire B part together. Here we go, let's play two B parts in a row. One, two, three. Thank you. free to pause and review that yourself as many times as you need to, or go back to the beginning of this chapter and play it with me. Otherwise, we'll move on and play the entire tune. Let's play this tune together 3 times in a row, nice and slowly. Once that feels easy and you're ready for more of a challenge, check out my Patreon play-along. So if you're at the Groundhog tier or above, or if you'd like to join, I'm posting a video of me playing this up to speed, at full square dance speed, with me on fiddle, banjo, guitar, and bass to simulate a full square dance band. And you'll find all sorts of exclusive videos and bonus content there that you can't find on YouTube or at twofingerbanjo.com. One, two, three.